Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Epic Games two-factor authentication. Enabling 2FA or two-factor authentication on your Epic Games account, most importantly, adds an extra layer of security to keep people from accessing your account without your permission. Further, turning on Epic Games two-factor authentication makes it possible for you to send and receive gifts in Fortnite and to compete in Fortnite tournaments. Now let's walk through the steps to enable Epic Games 2FA. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.epicgames.com/account/personal. Sign in to your Epic Games account if prompted. You'll land on the General Settings screen. Step 2. Click Passwords and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. The password and security options appear on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down to the two-factor authentication section. You'll see three options for turning on two-factor authentication for your Epic Games account. You can use an authenticator app, such as Microsoft Authenticator or Google Authenticator. You can use SMS authentication, where you'll be texted a code that you'll need to enter before you can access your account, or you can use email authentication, where you'll be emailed a code that you'll need to provide before you can access your Epic Games account. In this example, I'll choose to use an authenticator app. The Enable Authenticator app screen appears. Step 4. In this example, I'll scan the QR code into my authenticator app to add it, and then I'll enter the security code associated with Epic Games in the app into the security code field on the website to confirm it. Click Activate after entering the security code. A message appears informing you that two-factor authentication is enabled for your Epic Games account. Additionally, when you return to the Passwords and Security screen, you'll see your chosen method for two-factor authentication is enabled in the two-factor authentication section. Alternatively, if you choose to use SMS authentication, you'll need to enter the phone number you want your confirmation code to be texted to, and you'll need to confirm that code. Additionally, that's the phone number the code to access your Epic Games account will be sent to going forward. And finally, if you choose to use email authentication, a code will be sent to your email address that you'll need to enter to verify. Again, going forward, this is the email address a security code will be sent to that you'll need to enter to access your Epic Games account. Let me know what your favorite Fortnite skin is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.